coming back at you with a brand new video. I'm just going over to Toy Barn right now to check out a couple really special cars. There's a Bentley GT3R, which I absolutely love, sitting out front. And there's an Aventador Pirelli edition inside and a 570. I'm not sure. I just got a glimpse of it, all black. But yeah, let's go check
it. GT3R, gonna take a look at that.
It's only the second time for me seeing a Bentley GT3R. I saw one in a like liquid silver over at the Meg, but this like eggshell white with the stripes and everything and all the carbon is absolutely incredible. I mean, carbon here, carbon diffuser, carbon side skirts, carbon mirrors, carbon intakes right here, carbon lip. Absolutely insane. And that, swinging over here on the inside, they have this Aventador Pirelli edition, which is absolutely incredible. That Aventador Pirelli edition is absolutely insane with that like satin pearl white color. It's just absolutely incredible. Words can't describe. But we also have this Bentley GT3R that is now getting a little wet. Still absolutely stunning. Such a low stance. Absolutely incredible cars. You know, a few years ago the Tour Barn was they didn't have very exciting cars, but since under new ownership, the cars they have been getting have just been absolutely incredible. From that orange 675LT, darker orange, like a reddish, but yeah, like their car selection has just been getting better and better and better. And now that they have that GT3R and that Aventador Pirelli edition, all the extra pinstriping and everything just really, really make the car stand out. It's just the it only has 600 miles on it, but it's still going for like 450k. I think it's worth it. Man, it looks so good right there. I'm gonna grab my camera and get some a few pics of the car, and yeah, not really sure what else I'm gonna continue on with this video, but I might end it. I don't know. Just a short little video, but those cars are just delicious. All right,
guys, just hopped in my car, grabbed a few pics of that Bentley GT3R, and if you want to see those, go check out my Instagram, Ohio Leap. Always in the description, the link to that. So go check out the pictures that I post. I don't really shout out my Instagram or other social media accounts too much, but yeah, always in the description. You know, if you wanna go hit that up, that would be awesome. Go follow me. Trying to get to that 4K mark on Instagram, get that Insta fame going, you know, real quick. But yeah, it started pouring down. Not really pouring down, just, you know, raining a little bit. And yeah, talked to a nice guy about, you know, the GT3R. Got my facts a little skewed about it, the price and everything. But oh my gosh, that Aventador, I already expressed my awe for that car. But yeah, I don't think you're gonna be seeing too much around now. Just a quick little video checking out some cool cars that I wouldn't see regularly. That 570 GT, no carbon on it though, just that satin stuff. Tan interior, interesting. I would still go 570S with those flying buttresses and everything, all kinds of little scoops in there. But yeah, GT3R and Aventador Pirelli edition. My device just cut out for some reason. This DJI Osmo is so weird. I just had to like set it back up. Sometimes it gets a little fidgety and stuff like that, but yeah. Pirelli edition. Have you guys seen Pirelli editions before? The color, the satin. Okay, I just need to calm down and end this video. Quick little video. I keep saying that. I'm rambling on. If I see any other cars or happen to video anything else, it will probably be in this video. But for now, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff. And I'll catch you guys later. It's pouring right now. Not really sure what the rest of the week holds. Maybe some news will pop up. Not really sure. Just a quick little video. And I'll catch you guys later.